Look for some sunshine and mild temperatures, but the nice weather doesn't last too terribly long. The big problem is going to be the change back, the flip-flopping from ice to snow and ice again for tomorrow. So be very, very careful out there. Brenda,
Reggie. Good advice. Thanks a lot, Storm. The Tyson Tyre.